In this training module, you'll be learning how to drive a BR Class 801 electric multiple unit. During this brief introduction, you'll be taken through the critical driving controls and performing passenger operations. When you are ready, climb aboard. Take a seat in the driver's position so that you can prepare the train for service. For this introduction, you'll be completing a full loop of the circuit and performing passenger operations when you reach the next stop. Prepare the train for departure. The reverser is you. Set the headlights, as this will let others around you know that this train is operational. To begin loading passengers, you'll need to open the passenger doors. It's time to depart. Close the passenger doors. This train features a combined power and brake. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce motor stress. Keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, apply a small amount of braking force by moving the power handle into the braking range. First introduced in September 2019, the Class 801s were built as a replacement for the aging Intercity 125 and 225 sets, which were the primary trains used on the East Coast Main Line at the time. The Class 801 fleet were designed as purely electric multiple units. However, they feature a single 560 kilowatt diesel engine fitted to one of the coaches for emergency use. This 9-car variant of the class has a maximum power output of over 4,500 kilowatts and has a maximum operating speed of 124 miles per hour. You're now approaching the station, so prepare to slow down the train. Use the power handle to apply some braking force to bring the train to a gentle stop in the indicated position.
TPWS and AWS operational.
Now that the train has stopped, you can open the passenger doors. Good work. That concludes all the basics of operating this train.
TPWS and AWS operational.
A safety announcement. Due to today's wet weather, please take extra care whilst on the station. Surfaces may be slippery.
Thank you.
TPWS and AWS operational. Thank you.